today, we are proud to present him with PFLAG National's highest honor, the Champion of Justice Award. Please join me in welcoming to the stage Champion of Justice.
During my days in the early days of the civil rights movement, I saw people that were discriminated against because they happened to be gay. It was not right, it was not fair, it was not just. And some of us tried to set something in front of them, something about it. Because my philosophy is very simple. When you see something that is not right, not fair, not just, you have a moral obligation to stand up.
That's right.
To say something. And find a way to get in the way. To get into what I call good trouble. And that's what they're doing. There is not any room in our society to discriminate or put people down because of sexual orientation. During the early days, we were planning a march on Washington for August 28, 1963. It was a good man, a good friend, by the name of Lyon Russell. Yeah. He was a because he happened to be gay. It was a man by the name of A. Philip Randolph. He was born in Jacksonville, Florida, moved to New York City, became a champion of civil rights, human rights, and labor rights. He was sent from time to time, maybe our foremothers and our forefathers all came to the straight land in different ships, but we all went in the same boat now. And I think we can put it another way. We must learn to live together as brothers and sisters. If not, we'll perish as so. I want to say tonight and echo the words of my good friend, Bernard Frank. We got used to ballot. We got used to vote as a powerful, non-violent weapon. I gave a little love to the rich. Almost died there. People denied the right to participate in the democratic process. Their forces in America today want to take us back. But we come too far, we made too much progress, and we're not going back, we're going forward. Necessary trouble to redeem the soul of America. Thank you very much.